If your website is going to be visited by people of different nationalities, you should definitely bring your website to the next level and make it available in more languages. Let's assume you have a website in English and that you want to make it available in Portuguese too. You need to have the necessary translations ready. That's what you need to do. Open your English website project, www.example.com, and verify on step 1 website settings if the language is correctly set on EN English. Check if the project is complete as far as the graphic layout and the contents are concerned. Then go back to project selection. Select the same project again and create a copy by using the duplicate button. Use the rename button to give the new project a recognizable name. We'll call it PT. Open the Portuguese website project and, on website settings, set PT Portuguese as content language. Substitute all the contents, such as texts and images, with their Portuguese version. Now you can set up the necessary comments to enable your visitors to choose the language the website should be displayed in. We'll see how to set them up in the header. Open the project in English. Go to step 2, Template Settings, Template Content, Header. Add a text object. Position it in the right place, then open the editor and type in ENPT. Add the links. Select PT and click on the Insert Link button. Select File or URL. Check the Internet File option and type in the URL for the website in Portuguese, www.example.com/PT. Confirm your choice and close the editor. You need to report the links for the language choice in the Portuguese project as well. Open the PT project. Now you need to place the link to the English website on the EN entry. In order for the links you have set to work properly, the two projects must be published online. Open the English project. Go to step 5, Export, upload the website to the internet. Write your website address, www.example.com. Add the required connection parameters. Now, as it is your main website, you need to publish it on the main folder of your server. And upload the website. Now open your Portuguese project. Go back to step 5. In accordance with the links you have set, you need to publish the project in a subfolder /PT. Click on Destination folder to display all the folders on your server. Create the destination folder by selecting the Create a new folder option and rename it PT. Double-click the folder to open it and confirm by selecting OK. The URL will be the same as before, this time followed by /PT, www.example.com/PT. Now you can upload the website in Portuguese. Your multi-language website is now online.